formula gram molecular mass. Before going to discuss about formula mass, the first next one, the next one of related to this gram molecular mass, gram molecular mass, gram molecular mass means when molecular mass expressed in grams, just molecular mass, molecular mass reported in grams, enough, reported in grams or expressed in grams, known as gram molecular mass. For example, example sodium carbonate, okay, sodium carbonate molecular mass or molecular weight of sodium carbonate equals to 106 gram. When these are expressed in grams, this is what? 106 grams. What is this? 106 grams. So therefore gram molecule, which molecule? Gram molecule, nothing but it equals to one mole of which one? Sodium carbonate. So therefore gram molecule, term gram molecule is always represents which one? Mole. Okay, earlier I discussed gram atoms equals to 1 mole, gram molecule equals to which one? 1 mole. Now I introduced some important formulas to calculate number of atoms and number of molecules. First is number of atoms equals to gram atoms, gram atoms, it indicates mole, gram atoms into which number? Avogadro number. Gram atoms into which one? Avogadro number. Second one, number of molecules, number of molecules equals to gram molecules, nothing but mole, gram molecule into which number? Avogadro number. These are the two principles which are very very important to calculate number of atoms and number of molecules.